the Wayan Racing for the first race of 2021, an even dispatch by all the five runners. The slow run race as they come to the 1800 meter marker, and Avellino, finding it slow, goes up to take it up by about half a length to good off. I think that's Fantasia as they go past the tree. I'll wait to see them as they come around. It is Avellino by about two lengths, three lengths with the favorite Ghost, tracking another length behind is Midnight Phantom. Another length behind Midnight Phantom is Apna Time Aayega, and a close last is Fantasia. They come towards the 1400 meter marker now, and it continues to be in a start to finish mission. Avellino by about four lengths through the good of Ghost. Running on Ghost's outside is Midnight Phantom in the red silks. Another two lengths away in the yellow is Apna Time Aayega, and bringing up the rear is Fantasia. 1200 from the judge, and Neeraj Rawal has slowed it down in front on Avellino by about a length and a half, two lengths. Good of Midnight Phantom, finding it a little slow, has moved into second. Another two lengths behind them, third is the favorite Ghost. Another length, two lengths behind them in single file in the yellow sleeves and the yellow jacket is Apna Time Aayega, and a close last is Fantasia. They're in single file as they race towards the 600 meter marker now. Avellino trying to make it a start to finish mission by about two and a half lengths. Good of all the time, Midnight Phantom. Now Ghost coming off the bridle and coming to attack. Another length behind the yellow silks, Apna Time Aayega, and dropped out of it is Fantasia as they start negotiating the bend. Avellino brings them home in front, carrying about a two, three and a half length. Good of Ghost on the outside, on the very, very wide outside, Apna Time Aayega. Length behind is Midnight Phantom. But it continues to be Avellino by about a length and a half to good of Ghost, coming at him with 200 to run. Avellino and Ghost and Apna Time Aayega. But Avellino still traveling about a length and a half. Good of Ghost coming at him. But they're not going to get Avellino. Avellino, Ghost, Avellino, Ghost, Avellino, Ghost in a tight finish here for the first race of the afternoon. Finishing third there was Apna Time Aayega. Then there was Midnight Phantom. And bringing up the rear was Fantasia.